हेलो क्लास फिफ्थ स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी हैव स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 2 इन SST, दैट इज़ लैटिट्यूड्स एंड लॉन्गिट्यूड्स, एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द टॉपिक ऑफ लैटिट्यूड्स यस्टरडे, एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट रीड अबाउट लॉन्गिट्यूड. लॉन्गिट्यूड्स आर द इमेजिनरी लाइन्स दैट रन फ्रॉम द नॉर्थ पोल टू साउथ पोल. दीज आर ऑल्सो द इमेजिनरी लाइन्स and that are running from the north pole towards south pole. Unlike latitudes, these lines are not parallel to each other. Like in latitude, the lines are parallelly exist, but in longitudes, these lines are not parallelly. They are all of the same length. The length are same. All longitudes meet at the poles and widen on reaching the equator. All longitudes lines that meet at the poles, that is north pole and south pole, and they were widen means broaden on reaching to the equator. While they are reaching to the equator, their size will broad. Longitudes are important indicators of time. It is also very important for time, that shows time, that depicts time. So they are also known as meridians. These are also known as the meridians. Now what is the meaning of meridians? Meridian which passes through the Royal Observatory. Royal Observatory here is the name of a building from which the weather forecast can be done. At Greenwich, near South London. It is situated at South London and it is called the Prime Meridian. The Prime Meridian is 0 degree. Here the degree that refers toward the Prime Meridian is only 0. Lines of longitude located to the east of prime meridian are indicated with degree E. The lines of longitude that located at the east side of the prime meridian, it is indicated as degree capital E east. And those located to the west are indicated with degree W. And the lines that are at the west direction, that is referred as degree W. The prime meridian divides the earth into two hemisphere, and the prime meridian also divides the earth into two hemisphere, that is the eastern hemisphere and the western hemisphere. In each hemisphere there are 180 lines of longitudes, that is 90 degree in eastern and 90 degree in western, that is numbered from 0 degree to 180 degree. Combined those are 360 in total. So these lines are 360 in total, 180 in eastern hemisphere and 180 in western hemisphere. Another important meridian is the international date line at 180 degree longitude, and another important meridian is the international date line. The international date line marks the difference of date. As the name is clear towards us, international date lines, that shows the difference between the date between the eastern and the western hemisphere. It shows the difference between the date in the eastern hemisphere and in the western hemisphere.